Welcome back, everyone. Well, we are joined now by Danny. Now, he is the founder and CEO of Rack House Whiskey Club. So first, how are you doing? Because you came in here on Thanksgiving Day.
Fantastic. My Thanksgiving doesn't start for another couple hours, so we got some time here.
Well, we thank you for making time for us. So Rack House Whiskey Club, as we said, if you were watching for our tease, the whiskey enthusiasts. So first, tell us exactly what is this?
Yeah, so Rack House Whiskey Club is a subscription box service where we send 1 to 2 bottles with whiskey gifts and accessories every 60 days. And we believe that the story is what tells the whiskey. So every 60 days, we ship a box that tells the story of a distillery that makes that whiskey.
And this all here in Des Moines started locally. So what got you into this? You wanted to get this all started?
So I've never really been a whiskey enthusiast or connoisseur of anything. So when I started to try different whiskeys, I thought, oh, they all kind of tasted the same. And then I met a head distiller, and I saw the distillery, and I saw how it was made, and it was, you know, very grain to glass. I got to see where the rye was raised and everything like that, and it tasted differently to me. Mm-hmm. So I started seeking out other stories, and I started finding stories that were right down the road from me that were just amazing, from a bootlegging grandma in Carroll to a meteorologist that now distills whiskey, to an awesome family atmosphere down in Texas, which will be our next distillery that we're going to be featuring in for Christmas right now.
Awesome. Yeah, so it's a lot of different ones. Obviously, we've got some local Iowa distilleries, but like you said, you've kind of gone all over. So how do you get these partnerships?
So we do a lot of research beforehand, you know, whether it be through magazines, a lot of internet searches, or word of mouth. We have a lot of members across the United States, and so we've built a community where we reach out to them and say, you know, are there some really cool distilleries around you guys? We're really after that small craft micro distilleries around the U.S. that don't really have a name yet. They have a voice, but it's very crowded. It's a very booming market right now in the craft industry. So we go there and we try to help them out and try to ship it across the United States to get people to try it.
Oh, that's really cool. So tell us, how much is a box subscription and what all comes inside of it?
So it's $129 every 60 days, okay. So essentially like $2 a day. And it's anywhere between 1 to 2 bottles. You get some whiskey gifts and accessories that come direct from the distillery. We actually go through the tasting room with the distillery, and they choose what they want to go into the box. They also autograph the bottles. They try to do a little bit of, add that little touch to all the packaging. And then we put it in this nice fine box that we spent a lot of time working on and ship it to the doorsteps.
Oh, that is so awesome. Well, thank you so much for being here. All that information on your screen, and also they've got a code for Black Friday, $20.